Greetings, friends, and welcome back. I'm Phwop, and this is my Let's Play of Legacy of the Void. We are about to embark on the quest to destroy the new host body of Amon. There are Zilnaga devices online, there are Void shards in our future, and Protoss, Zerg, hybrids, everything Amon has to throw at us. Fortunately, kept the Golden Armada from crushing us. Hopefully, when we take him out, everything goes back to normal. Except there's an epilogue, so presumably this is not the end. Ooh, that was... Ruh-roh, guys.
Your actions have not eluded my gaze, Artanis. Your plans are not hidden from me. And you are too late. Behold, the form of your god. The culmination of a cycle set into motion when the stars were born. As I was your beginning, so shall I be your end. Know the truth, Artanis. Your people, your beliefs, your color, everything. A lie. There is nothing left of you.
You are wrong. We are finally free to become something more, and you will not stop us. Brace yourself for the full might of the Firstborn!
Well, it'd be no fun if we just kind of blew it up before he got to it. And, of course, per the ending of Warcraft 3, which I thought was an awesome mission, even if it was kind of painful for me, a giant uber boss headed towards me is awesome.
An abomination made from the flesh of our brethren and the Overmind's carcass.
Indeed, Hierarch. My sensors indicate his form is consuming void energies at an alarming rate. In this state, even our most powerful weaponry will have no effect upon Amon.
Surprise!
These shards, they generate void energy. Train life around them to feed his host body. They must be destroyed.
Fortunately, me and Levy have faced these in co-op missions.
Turning it into the void. Wait. The shards are opening rifts. Summoning entities to defend them.
Then we are running out of time. Warriors, ready your blades. We fight for the future of Ire.
Okay, let's see. I think the Shadow Walkers are gonna be pretty key here. That was all my minerals.
The Void Shards must be destroyed if we hope to strike at Amon's host form. Fight well.
Alright, Reconstruction Orbital Simulator. Means we want to get this up and running as soon as possible because it's free. Anything up here? Possible approaches to my base. Good to know. There's just two. Maybe I don't want to go in there. But I see there are. Alright, I think his squiggly head.
Amon is continually opening rifts to protect the shards. We will need to attack before the defenders become overwhelmed.
Let's get one of those in here. We're gonna want to start. Come on, guys. Okay, we do have an uber tough force. We're going to want. We're gonna want a lot of stuff. We want some sturdy defenses. most accounts. We're going to want to get these collecting probes up to snuff as soon as possible. We're going to keep warping things in before the charges stack up to 3 on this bad boy. Okay, 3 of these should be enough. They don't really spend any energy unless I make them. Okay, we want stargates as soon as possible. Starting our air research. So, save up for Dragoon. Here. That is my forge. This is what we want next, I believe.
I will break the cycle of the Zemnaga.
Artanis, I am detecting a large number of void entities inbound on our nexus point. Get ready to defend.
Are we ready to defend? I believe we are. Remember, we want to destroy 2 of these crystals at once. This first crystal is probably going to be the easiest, so I'd like to go from this one to that one. Also remember, bunches of enemies are piling up everywhere to destroy us, as per enemy want. And our Vespian income is not good enough for my taste. So we're gonna need to take another place. Let's get these guys down here. Not a problem. Okay, let's look at the construction again. Get some of these shields back. Thank you. Okay, these are of course just minerals. Not this precious gas that we need. And we look like we're good to go. Not much to do about it. Okay, I kind of want to clear the path between these two. Stop it. Stop it. You waddle this way. Come now, come now. Good, good. Phoenix is gonna do that. We're gonna go that way. Void shard there. Okay, we're wearing it down.
There are several locations surrounding Amon's form that would serve as excellent forward outposts. Clear out the enemy, and our forces will provide you with additional support.
We have done it! Warriors, press forward!
Move carefully, Hierarch. Destroying a void shard has increased the strength of the remaining four.
Yeah, that's a bane shard. Guys are like single-mindedly focused on this void shard. Probably a good idea. There's our achievement.
A second shard has been destroyed. I can already sense Amon's protection weakening.
All right, this thing very good against our units, but. Power. Carrier, I believe in you. Oh, that thing's still alive. Come on, Carrier, you got this. Hold out. Hold out.
We're tracking multiple flying entities heading for our nexus point.
Ah! Okay. Set my hotkeys. This thing up to speed. We're under no time pressure anymore. What was that other mission objective? We can let our Spear of a Dune energy build back up. Let's go ahead and warp in. Do some more ground forces. Build up force of carriers unlike the world has ever seen. Mass carrier for the win. This may sound familiar. And once we get enough workers over here, weapons 3 coming online. Let's just queue up air armor. I know it's lazy, but it's better than missing it. I want to start shields as well. Ground weapons 1. Got those guys working. Have engaged the enemy.
onslaught of void entities soon.
Darius just takes some time. I love the infested Terran stuff. Shouldn't seem necessary. Maybe to deal with this incoming assault. Which is skirting my defenses. Faithful carrier stuck it out.
Upgrade complete.
Well done, Hierarch. My Nerazim are establishing a position now.
Okay, these carriers with the auto repair are basically unstoppable. Whoa. That's not okay. Wait. Oh, those are good guys. One of it was... We're good. We're good. I wasn't scared. Might have freaked out just a little bit. Oh, I'm supposed to assist these guys. Now we'll let them make one frontal assault and then we'll help out.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy. Establishing purifier fortifications now. We follow you to war, Hierarch.
Of course. Okay, so let's join these guys. What? Did they all go?
Shards are growing increasingly unstable. Engage them cautiously. We do not fully understand their power.
Get out of there.
Oh.
20 health. You'll not have me. problem. Hey, Azim, I thought you were with me. Okay, let's just travel together. Ravens or whatever. Oh, back. Back, I say. Good. Alright, we've done all our bonus objectives. Now just remains to crush. We kept on top of our upgrades somehow. Kind of magical. Amon's forces looking all cool.
Hierarch, my Dark Templar are moving to strike against Amon.
These things. Serious trouble with the raw damage output of half dozen destroyers, the anti-armor bonus, pretty much dealing with all the carrier's threats, and the carriers themselves, ridiculous. Judges a little bit, but not a problem. Five, our fortifications are intact. Upgrades being completed. There go shields.
Your warriors have engaged the enemy.
Guess it's time for a little bit of vanity building here.
Remaining shards are bleeding void energy. Approaching them will be extremely dangerous.
Mm-hmm. Everything seems dangerous. That. Come on, purifiers. Where are you when I need you?
purifier forces. Head out and support our Hierarch's warriors.
That's what I thought. Alright, let's tackle this and then we'll go clear out this warp zone. The ancillary beams alone. Oh, Oracle, you were in the wrong place. But I don't really feel like spending any frivolously at this point.
Amon's downfall is at hand. Taldarim, your High Lord demands the Dark God's blood. Do not disappoint me.
All three forward positions have been secured.
This is gonna be pretty cool here.
Now, let us bring an end to Amon.
Yeah, down the ring.
Dark Templar, strike with great fury.
That's pretty cool.
Unmitigated chaos.
Okay, just get my hotkeys in order. Yeah, purifiers. Killing brood lords with colossi. How boss these things are. Here, we got your back. Oh, Raven. Raven's like, it won't end like this. Yes, it will. Galdarim, Alarak once again getting the jump on us a bit. Phoenix won't let that happen.
Entities is on approach, Hierarch.
Can't even use that ability. These void entities may find they have nothing.
This is it, brothers. All
right.
Rest upon this moment.
Push. Guys, soak up ground. Our destroyers are going to be incredible. We're taking some damage, not much. Just drop that just in case.
Light your blades. We take this fight to Amon himself.
All right.
No, Amon's form has awakened.
Of course it did. You can't have a model that cool and not use it. Ah, death beam. Ah, lame Zor. Yes. Yes. Okay. I forgot to use the giant beam. More than
void energy levels dropping. Amon's host has been destroyed. Ready the keystone, Karax. Our final stand approaches.
So much for the Alpha and the Omega. Alright, yep. What a poor host. That's what that achievement should have been. Poor host. Alright, we rocked it. 394 units owned, enemy units killed, lost. Yeah, we rocked this. Carrier's OP, just saying. Throwback to Starcraft 1. Let's go ahead and see if there's a cutscene. Alright, that is it for this episode. We rocked Amon, we rocked his host form. There's at least one mission left, it looks like. And we will attack that in another episode. So, yeah, not much to say. It's a lot of fun to take carriers out for a stroll. And man, did they do work. Void things, we kept a nice little force at home, lots of automated defenses with our little turrets. And that reconstruction stuff is just too good. The all-mechanical force is pretty OP with Protoss. Protoss mech is the new power build, obviously, in Legacy of the Void. So, thanks for watching. I will see you next episode. Until then, farewell.